In the process of prolonged and repeated artificial culture of the Bacillus Calmette-Guerin or BCG vaccine, an area called the region of difference, RD1, has been lost from a part of the BCG genome. RD1 is also absent from most environmental mycobacteria. The presence of TB infection can be detected by an interferon gamma release assay, or IGRA, which use proteins from RD1. A positive IGRA response does not arise due to BCG vaccination or infection with environmental mycobacteria.